Yeah. That's cool.
So we saw him play in Fredericton, and then we went out to PEI and watched that game too.
That's sweet. That's pretty cool.
And then Amanda came home for 2 weeks, so she's still here for another week.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Good. Is she still in school, or is she done school now?
She defends her stuff at the end of the month. So then she's adulting then.
Oh, shoot. That must be fun for her.
And no chance of coming back.
All right, I got one more minute. I thought I saw Lynn, but then it would have been imagining it. Okay, we'll get started. Maybe Lynn will join us. Happy Wednesday, though. Love when we have a holiday Monday because the week can feel somewhat short. Okay, so it is our upper body day, typically on our Wednesdays. So we have two parts to our warm-up and two rounds of each. So our first one, we have five prone swimmers, so just on your stomach, five swimmers, then five tempo push-ups, and then 5 1-and-a-quarter push-ups. Two rounds, then we have two rounds of our child pose, which we haven't done this version in a while. So we're going to go to the left side first, hold for 15 seconds. Then to the right side, hold for 15 seconds. And then in the middle, just a regular child pose, holding for 15 seconds. Then we have thread the needle, so kind of in that child pose position, but then one arm sneaking under the other and holding for 15 seconds on that side, and then switching sides. And then we have 7 pulse push-ups. Oh, I forgot the H. At the bottom. So kind of like those 1 1/4, that quarter push-up that we do in between, we're going to do that for 7 reps at the bottom. That's our warm-up. Our first station, 10 minutes, we have 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2 of our glute bridge floor press. And then you're going into 5 a side of our Arnold presses. I'm going to say we're going to do, for the floor press, we're going to go reps per arm, okay? Unless you have, like, heavier dumbbells. I have, the heaviest one that I have is a 20, so I'm going to do reps per side. But if you have a dumbbell that's good for 18 and it's challenging, then do just total or do 9 a side. But always 5 a side for those Arnold presses after each one. So you're going to do 18 floor press glute bridges and then 5 a side Arnold presses. And 16 and 5 and so on for 10 minutes. Then we have hopefully an imam that works out right, maybe for once. So we have 18 to 20 reverse lunges. Then you're just resting for the remaining minute. Then in minute 2, you're doing unbroken bicycles. So holding on as long as you can. I wouldn't say going fast with those bicycles, like you would on the 20 seconds. I kind of pace it out for that minute. And we're going through 5 rounds of each, 10 minutes total. And then our last station, our shoulder finisher, didn't put a time, just depending on how much time we have left in the class. But you're going 30 seconds of a straight arm plank, 30 seconds shoulder taps, and then a 30 second rest. And we're just rolling through that maybe 3 to 4 rounds. And then done. So we're going to start with our warm-up first, starting on our stomachs with those 5 prone swimmers. And then into our tempo push-ups. Hi, Lynn. Okay, so on our stomachs, we got 5 reps. On your stomachs, you're starting with your palms facing up, head just neutral, feet are on the ground, and you're bringing your arms overhead and then back behind you for 5 reps. Oh, great. 5 reps.
They have 5 tentacle push-ups. I'm on my knees. You go over your toes. You're on 3, 2, 1, and back up. 3 seconds. Thank you.
Our first station, we're gonna have 10 minutes on the clock. Oh, 10 minutes. I'd say, depending on what your weight is, if you have more so of a lighter weight, you're gonna do reps per side. If not, and you have a heavier weight, you're gonna do reps total. So we have 18, and you're going down by twos. In between the glute bridge floor presses, we have 5 a side of our Arnold presses. So.
Complete your glute bridges. Either 18 a side or 18 total.
Then you're going to go into our half kneeling on one side of our 5 Arnold presses. So starting on the chin, going out to the side and up, and then following in reverse order, coming back down. Same thing on the other side. Right. 10 minutes, try to get down all the way to 2 reps, and that's it, just going back and forth between those 2 movements. Judge what kind of weight you're using. I don't have 2 heavy weights up here, so I'm going to go 18 per side. So, yeah, that's our first station. Get started. Oh, okay. When you're ready, we're going in 10 seconds, starting with those glute bridge floor presses. I got that hit to beat the block. You can get that bass on below. I got that goddamn bro. That digital spit. Next level visual shit. I got that boom, boom, boom. Gotta get that boom, boom. I like that boom, boom, crowd. Them chicken jacking my style. They try to cover my swagger. I'm on that next shit now. I'm 3008. You sold 2008. I got that boom, boom, boom.
Yeah. American Express. Love, sex, American Express. Love, sex, American Express. Love, sex, American Express. American Express. American Express. American Express. American Express. Thank you.
and Flexi. Okay, so our second station, we got 10 minutes again. This time it is an EMOM. So every minute, on the minute the buzzer's going. In minute one,
you have 18 to 20 reverse lunges total. You gotta go in front rack or in back rack and kind of alternate which you're moving. That, you're totally backwards. 18 to 20 reps total. And then hopefully getting a rest. In the second minute, you're going for unbroken bicycles. So I say not going fast, finding the pace and trying to hold on for as long as you can, aiming for at least 40 to 45 seconds, and then giving yourself a little bit of rest to get set and ready for that second round. All right. So 18 to 20 reverse lunges total, and then as many bicycles as you can get, all right? But pacing that one out, I wouldn't go too hot out of the gates. These bicycles kind of like catch up on me pretty fast. All right, so 10 minutes. Buzzer's going every minute on the minute. And we're starting with those reverse lunges first. Right. Hopefully my eyes are a little better for me. Go in 10 seconds.
You let me this, bring me up, bring me down, dance with me. Mic check. Yeah, here you go. He over here. Yeah, I heard he
10 seconds.
I saw it. Two rounds down.
Halfway there.
Station left. Okay. So we got 30 seconds of a straight arm plank. And then you're going right into 30 seconds of shoulder taps, and then you get a rest, all right? So we're gonna go for 3 rounds. Yep, 3 rounds. So one after the other, and then you get that rest.
So just making sure your shoulders are over your hands. You're not have your butt up in the air, butt tucked down, squeezing at your core. Then you're gonna go right into those shoulder taps. Try not to sway too much side to side. Squeezing that core. And then you get a 30-second rest. All right? 3 rounds total.
And then done. The buzzer's gonna go every 30 seconds. Maybe nice and close so I can see the timer. And we got 3 rounds. Going in 10 seconds, starting with that hold.
One, four, five.
Round probably would have killed my arm. He got, I only chose three. Awesome job, ladies and gentlemen, doing this later on. Way to go. Wednesday done.